details on a deadly shooting in New Bedford. The accused gunman was arraigned today in Fall River Superior Court and ordered held without bail. A grand jury indicted Hailton DaCosta last month, charging him with the November murder of Sharone Stafford. Officers responding to reports of gunshots found Stafford lying in Windsor Street. He died at the hospital. Two other suspects, Alito Mendez and Samir Baptista, are charged as accessories. They're also behind bars.